De Blasio says he is not running for governor. The former mayor made the announcement this morning in a video statement posted on Twitter.
I am not going to be running for governor of New York State, but I am going to devote every fiber of my being to fight inequality in the state of New York.
The announcement comes as a new poll has De Blasio trailing Governor Hochul by more than 34%.